I never know what made it so exciting.